What up, everybody? So it is officially our second day of Vlogmas, and we are currently on our way to drop off our daughter at my mother-in-law's house. Then we're going to a couple stores, I guess you can say U-Haul? I don't know how you say it. Anyways, so I'm excited. I got to pick up a couple more things to get my decor, my Christmas decor for my house completed. And then I think we are going to do a challenge in day two's video as well. So stay tuned.
Whoa, who is that? Yes.
Is that Boba time?
Yes, yes, go play. Yes.
Okay, keep your jacket on.
Let me see, who do you have there? Who is that? Who is that? Hi, pretty girl. Look at your pretty eyes. Look at your pretty eyes, silly girl. Look at you, mamas. I'm glad she looks like me. She got mud color eyes. Look at that.
All right, you guys, so we showed up at Hobby Lobby, and hopefully we can do a U-Haul, is that what they're called, and get some things, but we will see.
Everything's 50% off. Everything. Everything. Everything's 50% off. Everything. Look at this. OMG. We don't need any of this stuff.
No, we might.
No, we don't.
No, we might.
We don't need any of this stuff, to be honest. Everything, look at this. It's all 50% off. What? 50% off. Look at that. 50% off. 50% off. 50. Wow, look at all this. Guess how much? 50% off. How much? How much? 50% off. 50% off. What? 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 Mermaids. 50% off. Is these 50% off? What the hell? We enter the world of Jumanji? Let me guess. 30% off.
Hi.
What? Burnest?
guys, so we are currently back at the house. I am finishing up our little decor for my living room Christmas look. Christian went to go get me batteries because I needed batteries. Hot mess. But I'm excited to show you guys. I did go to Hobby Lobbies and pick out some stuff, which I spent a lot of money I shouldn't have spent, but I did. I'm going to show you guys what I picked out. Let me finish this up. I'm going to wrap some presents and put them under my tree. And I'm also going to wrap some other things. I'm going to show you exactly what I do. And it's really, you guys, I'm sure you have plenty of stuff at your house to do this. And believe me, DIY to the fullest. You guys are witnessing me uploading the very first video of Vlogmas. So I went ahead and shot this video yesterday, as you guys will see. And today I have it going up at 6 p.m. Pacific time. And it is 6 o'clock on the dot right now. So I am getting into view that and upload it. So I'm excited. Video is up 13 seconds ago. What? At 6:01, you guys, I'm excited. You guys, I'm officially done with decorating my living room. I can't add any more to it because honestly, I don't have any more room. And again, I have 6 children and dogs. So a lot of things that I wanted to add are just not realistic for this. So let me go ahead and show you what I did. As of right here, we have my beautiful fireplace with the lights and a little bit of fake snow up there. And I went ahead and put some of the plants. I got these stockings at Hobby Lobby. They were like $1.99. No, I lied. It was 50% off right now. So the stockings are $5.99 each. My husband had this little fake snow stuff in the shed that we found. So he was able to put that up. And then that's with all the stuff that I got from the 99-cent store. So that is my decor for my fireplace. Oh, and the lights, 99-cent store. They had a lot of them. You should go pop some. And then I went ahead and did my little doorway. My husband sprayed that. If you guys were watching my Instagram stories, that is why. There's white behind it. But yes, we sprayed that. And then we went ahead and sprayed that. Reef? I don't know how to say them. Wreaths? Anyways, you know what I'm talking about. We put a little bit of white on that as well. And then I went and got a little decor for my table. Hobby Lobby, you guys. So I got the little tray from Hobby Lobby. The candles I got from the 99-cent store. These little trees are from the 99-cent store. I did grab this glass vase from Hobby Lobby. It was about 10 bucks because, again, 50% off. So this was $10. My son put some ornaments inside, and then we did put a little bit of the fake snow. And then I also put a little bit of some candy in there. And I love it. It is so cute. Something simple. So this is what it looks like as you sit and watch TV. Really cute. My chair's in the background. I have nowhere else to put them. And this heater, I hate it, but it has to be there. So yeah, that is this wall right there. And you guys know that my couch was like the worst thing that I hated. So I went and I took some gray blankets, and these are the pillows from my bedroom because we are redoing my bedroom, which will be in one of the videos this month sometime. And I went ahead and put the gray and pink pillows on my couches to just decorate them a little bit more. Yes, they're still ugly, I know, but Christian refuses to give me new couches, which I understand. I do. My dogs are all over them. Plus, we got the puppies. So until then. And then we have my beautiful tree. Dun, dun, dun. My tree is amazing. And I went ahead and wrapped some boxes. There is nothing in those presents. They are just boxes. So heads up. And then I went ahead and threw another throw pillow over that, along with my clock. So yeah, this is what my house looks like right now, you guys. This is my living room decor for Christmas. All right, so I hope you guys all enjoyed. All right, so if you guys are new to my video, please feel free to subscribe, turn on that notification button, and join our family. This is our second Vlogmas video of 2019, and I'm so excited. It's our first year doing it, and we have so much content this month for you. I cannot wait until tomorrow's Vlogmas video, so please make sure those notifications are turned on. Again, 6 p.m. Pacific time, videos will be dropping every day for the month of December and on. So we love you. My husband went to go get my girls, so make sure you follow on Instagram. Bye.